Okay, hi guys, today I will be showing you how to get the pirate hat ingredient in Wacky Wizards. First collect the shovel. Then go behind Oz's house and dig. Then dig behind the goblin tents. Then behind the barn where you get the carrot ingredient. Check next to the pyramid. Then check behind a cactus. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one.